Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam kuku hitam. This is a DF-65 Yanmar diesel engine. Have a issue delivery valve leaking. How to repair it? Watch the video well. Enjoy watching. After loosen air filter flange, then loosen fuel injection pipe with a 17 wrench. This a fuel injection pipe. Loosen fuel injector clamp with a 10 wrench. And then loosen fuel injector. This fuel injector and fuel injector clamp. Install fuel injector pressure gauge. Fuel injector pressure gauge can checking delivery valve leaking. If fuel injector pressure gauge installed, crank the diesel until fuel out from pipe. And then close the pipe with a bolt. Tighten the bolt with a 17 and 19 wrench. Crank the diesel and look pressure on fuel injector pressure gauge. The pressure quickly down because delivery valve leaking. Crank the diesel again and look the pressure. The pressure down. Loosen fuel injector pressure gauge with a 17 wrench. Loosen delivery valve holder with a 19 wrench. This a delivery valve holder and delivery valve spring. And then loosen delivery valve. This is a delivery valve and this a leaking. How to repair it? Put delivery valve spring and this delivery valve spring. For repair delivery valve leaking, we must pull delivery valve spring with a pliers. Look the video how to pull it. After pull delivery valve spring and then install delivery valve. Install delivery valve spring and delivery valve holder. Tighten delivery valve holder with a 19 wrench. Crank the diesel until fuel out from fuel injection pump. And then install fuel injector pressure gate and tighten with 17 wrench. If a fuel injector pressure gate installed, crank the diesel and look the pressure. And the pressure stable. Look this. Look video. The pressure not down. Try crank the diesel again. And look this, the pressure stable. That the video this time on the Diesel Tech channel might be useful. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam kuku hitam.